B. Reed Henderson High School Concert Choir is thrilled to be making the first appearance at the Upper Darby High School Choral Festival. And it's a homecoming for the director, Jonathan Kramer, as he started his teaching career at Beverly Hills Middle School. Whoa, great. The concert choir is an auditioned ensemble comprised of students from grades 9 through 12. They sing a varied repertoire of music. This spring, the concert choir will combine with the Brandywine Singers and present Dan Farr's Requiem for the Living. Last year, the choir was featured in the Capitol Rotunda in Harrisburg during the holiday season by invitation of our state representative, Carolyn Comita. The repertoire includes Unclouded Day, which is an early American folk song arranged by Sean Kirshner, Loch Lomond, Scottish folk song arranged by Jonathan Quick, and Battle of Jericho, a traditional spiritual arranged by Moses Hogan. And we welcome to the stage John Kramer and the concert choir from E. Reed Henderson.